3. Triangle, triceratops, try anything really. 1 more than a pair, not quite 4, but nearly. 3 is Wendell's magic number, or the amount of blind mice. 9's the root of 3's all evil, whilst 1.5 just does it twice. 3 little words, carved into willow bark or sprayed upon breeze-blocked wall. 3 larger words that will unduly call myriads of marching men to attention. 3 words we can no longer mention due to the fashion of phrase. See, back in my school days, 3 was the time on the classroom clock to aim for. 3, the perfect clock face time, little hand and big time, after 2 and before 4. Amir, Zena and I were grabbing coats and lunchboxes, heading for the door. Uncle Thesis and Auntie Thesis gave birth to my little synthesis. She was my cousin, say one of a dozen or so that would come and go. Just as manners is linked to thanks and please, my childhood groups were always gangs of 3s. I was MC Rice, he was MC Chicken, she was MC Peas. I was often innocent, she was guilty, and he was really to blame. We loved spending time doing the 3-name game. 2 less than 5 and 7 less than 10. 3 sharp questions are I am who, he is where, and tell me when. Captain left, corporal central, commander right. I was alien grey, he was dark black, and she was pure white. I'm not being bottom, who's middle, I'm not going to be top. If you're going to be snap, I'm crackled, and you're definitely pop. I'm your second, you're the minute, it can be the hour. If you're so sweet, then I'm the spice, he wants to be the sour. 3 wise men, gold, frankincense and myrrh. We did laugh when he said, I'm alien, she's him and he's her. I was birth, she was life, and he was dark as death. We were R.I.P. for a week after granddad's last breath. Beep, beep, beep. See, we grew up and became the Trinity Divinity. Faith, open spirituality in the vicinity. We look in the present at our future from the past. We realize that if you're not first, then the rest are just last. You, me and us are as fickle as paper, scissors and stone. I love you are 3 words that can make you feel so alone, alone, alone. We hold hands each as sister and brother, child, father, mother, black, white or the other. Vessels of change like the earth, wind and fire. We aim to amplify, empower and hopefully inspire.